Let's take a look at the atomic structure for helium. That's He on the periodic table. And we're going to use a Bohr diagram, also called a Bohr model, to help us visualize that. So helium on the periodic table is atomic number 2. What that means is that helium has 2 protons, because the atomic number, that equals the number of protons. So helium has 2 protons there in the nucleus of the helium atom. The number of protons equals the number of electrons for a neutral element. And helium is neutral. All the elements listed on the periodic table, they're listed as neutral. So helium has those 2 protons in the nucleus, and then it has 2 electrons in the energy level around it. Let's look at the periodic table to help understand this. So if we look at the periodic table, we've got those 2 electrons to put in the energy levels around helium. We go to the first period, period 1, and this is also the first energy level. And you can see that we have 1, 2. But after that, we go to the second energy level. But helium only has 2 electrons, so we put them right here in the first energy level. And this is the atomic structure for helium. This is our Bohr diagram for helium. Because this first energy level is full, that makes helium a noble gas. We can't put any more electrons in this energy level. The energy level is full, it's a noble gas. Other noble gases here, they have 8 valence electrons for a full outer shell, but helium's kind of special, it just needs 2. If you need help writing the electron configuration for helium, or figuring out the number of neutrons, there's a link at the end of this video to help you do that. This is Dr. B with the atomic structure of helium, and we used a Bohr diagram, or a Bohr model, to visualize that. Thanks for watching.